This asshole cop I knew planted 28 grams of coke on me. An ounce. Not a lot, but it was packaged for sale, which is the part that fucks you.
Bail is denied.
Mom's had a double mastectomy and was on her way out when... That was that. We all had our stints. Once you were in, staying out is all but impossible. And so, with the drug beef piled up on top of the attempted violent escape, it was a 5 to 15 year hit.